Continuing with this ham radio antenna project I'm working on, I need to cut some flats on the edges of this at 45 degrees, which is kind of a difficult cut to make. So what I'm going to do is, on one side, I'm going to clamp it in here with this V block, and for the other side, I'm going to make kind of a V block out of this piece in such a way that it will hold it at 45 degrees. This piece of hex stock I'm using, this side was faced on a lathe, so I know it's at 90 degrees. This I don't know, so I'm gonna go ahead and put this in the mill and just cut the top off this so it's perfectly flat in relation to the other side. And let's take a little bit off here. Faster now. Cut a 45 degree cut of this, so I'm gonna go ahead and move the head to the 45 degree position here. And I want to make the cut at 45 degrees to the sides here. So I'll go ahead and move my vise over 45 degrees also. Okay, I've got everything locked in a position here. I'm going to go ahead and try to cut this in a few passes here. I think this will be my final pass. here's what I came up with here. And I'll just hold a piece of aluminum just like that. Put that on their side. And here's what it looks like with the piece of aluminum in the vise. Got the V block on one side, and then that hex block I just made on the other side. And that holds it so that the point is facing straight up, so I can cut that at 45 degrees, pointing down at 45 degrees. So that should work pretty well, especially for just cutting aluminum. Okay, so that was a simple little project. Thanks for watching.